This is Wednesday, April 18th, 2012. 2 days, it will be the second anniversary of the BP oil spill. I'm in Gulfport, Mississippi. This is a turtle, sea turtle skull, laying on the beach. Just imagine how many turtles have not been counted. The other turtle, number 69, is still out there, a little ways down the beach. It's been out there. It was number 69. It's been out there for 3 weeks. They didn't even take the time to bury it, just like they do the dolphins. And the turtles, yes, they do bury the dead dolphins and the dead turtles on the beach. But lately, they don't even care enough, Harrison County beach crew, to bury the dead turtles, an endangered species. The oil is still here. Gulfport, Mississippi. No child should ever have to see a dead turtle or a dead dolphin on the beach. And they, yes, they do bury the dead dolphins and the dead turtles on our beaches. They tell me they are biodegradable. If you don't believe me, call the Harrison County Beach Authority, call the MDEQ. They are the ones that do not think that we need to put the no swimming signs up when they issue beach advisories. The oil is still here in Mississippi. This is Wednesday, April 18th. God bless your little turtle. I will keep fighting for the turtles and the dolphins of Mississippi that are still dying 2 years later because of the BP oil spill. The oil is still here in Mississippi.